Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I just wanted to do kind of, you know, a little update video with you guys today. And when I say guys, you know, I mean like you plurally referring to, you know, a group of men and women. I don't just mean guys, like males. If I'm with like a group of girls, I'm not gonna be like, hey girls, let's go get some Chinese food. I'm gonna say, hey guys, let's go get some Chinese food, you know? So I had one female subscriber a while ago tell me, and she was like, why do you always say, hey guys? Like, you know you have female followers too, right? And I'm like, calm down. I've been very busy with like meeting work deadlines and stuff, and not to mention in the last 6 days I've had 3 migraines, so I've been just kind of constantly vomiting and crying in pain all the time and stuff, but I really can't complain because there's much worser people off in the world than me. You know, I could be living in a village and worried about being raped and killed every night, so I'm kind of thankful to have my migraines and not kind of in a situation like that. So I really have nothing to complain about, even though it really sucks having migraines.
And there's this little cone head right here. Can you sit down? Good boy.
Dante, come, come, over here, come. Over here,
what's this? Treats, right here.
I got no treats. But he's like, what the hell? Dante, no, I don't have any. But Dante is about 8 months now. And on Friday, he actually went to go get his dangly bits removed. So he has now become an official man. Well, I guess kind of the opposite of a man because he just got his balls removed. But when he got home, then he got like super spaced out and he would just be like standing like this, like not knowing what to do. He's just like standing like that. So I think he was just like incredibly high. Didn't know what was going on. Dante, can you sit?
Good boy, he's so good at sit.
But he's adjusting well to life with the cone. He's just, you know, nailing me in the face with this cone all the time when he comes up to lick me and stuff, but he's been really good. But I'll show you Dante's surgery site if you're interested. What am I talking about? Of course you're interested in seeing my dog's jiggly bits. Don't worry, this is for science. I'm not gonna share this with anyone, only everybody on YouTube. So here is the incision site that was made. Here's the little deflated ball sack with the balls removed. And this is just stained blood here on the skin, and the sutures are dissolvable kind of internally there, so they will go away on their own. And he does need to wear his cone for like the next 4 days or so. And he also got microchipped and tattooed.
He's got more tattoos than his mama.
Muffin has been taking care of Dante so well. He's been so tolerant lately of Dante and unusually nice. Come on, Muffin. Can you help out? You can go sit. Can you sit over here? Can you sit over here? Yeah? Okay, Conehead, come on, over here. Muffin, stay.
No!
Is Muffin helping you? Doesn't really look like you're helping him.
That's Dante's bed to help Dante get better. Why are you laying on it? You're taking up the whole bed. And Dante can't lay on it.
Dante, is he laying on your bed? Is he laying on your bed?
Muffin, that's not really helping.
So that's what we've been up to lately, you know, just busy with like work stuff, busy with migraines, busy with Dante. And when I do have some downtime, I have been training to become the most powerful priest
in the world
of Warcraft. Vanilla WoW is supposed to be coming out in summer of this year. Apparently it's probably gonna get pushed back. But yeah, so I've just been playing some classic World of Warcraft and just brushing up kind of on my skills. I'm slowly trying to wean myself off, but lately, every Sunday has just been like ordering some pizza and playing World of Warcraft for a couple of hours. So that's what my Sundays are like. Oh, hello, Laura. I saw your profile on Love Life. What are you interested in doing on a Sunday night? Ordering some pizza and playing World of Warcraft. Bye-bye.
Shoo. 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 Go. Go away.
Can you come sit over here?
Come sit with me.
Ow. Ow. So if you guys can, Dante would really appreciate some get well wishes in the comments down below. I'll definitely read them to him and give him hugs and stuff if you guys send him some hugs, because he really needs it because he's so sad lately. It's so hard for him to play and eat with that little cone, so I kind of have to help him out a little bit here and there. But yeah, slowly but surely he's getting better. Dante, can you say bye? Can you say bye? Say bye. Say bye. He's like, I'm out.
So please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. I come with new videos every week. Come check me out on social media and help support the channel on Patreon. So thank you guys so much for watching and stay legendary.